here in Higglytown. Things all jump around, just like the Higglytown heroes. They all work together, making fun together. Come see the Higglytown heroes. You be Wayne, Twinkle, Kip, and Fran, all hop and pop around. Soon they'll learn about real heroes, who and why. With all the Higglytown heroes, let's all play together, save the day together. Come join the Higglytown heroes.
Catch up with Ketchup.
Where is it? Where's my cap? Oh, I can't find my cap.
Here it is, Dad. And here's your apron, too.
Oh, thanks, Kip. Phew. Thanks, Twinkle. Oh, no. Where's my hot dog rolls? I can't open my new hot dog cart without hot dog rolls!
Don't worry, Mr. Kip's dad. Got your rolls right here. And I've got your hot dogs.
Phew. Guess I'm a little nervous. It isn't every day I get to open a hot dog cart right next to the Fricky Frack Ferris wheel. But don't you worry, everything's going to be A-okay, because I'm bringing along my A-number-one lucky ketchup bottle.
Your lucky ketchup bottle?
That's right. This here's the luckiest good luck charm a hot dog salesman ever had. You said it. Well, guess that's everything. Next stop, Fricky Frack Ferris Wheel!
Bye, Dad. Good luck.
Oh, I'll have good luck, all right. I got my lucky ketchup bottle right here. Oh!
Got it!
Got it!
Got it!
Thanks, kids!
Bye!
See you when the dogs run dry. Bye!
Oh no! His lucky ketchup bottle!
Heavens to breadcrumbs!
Throw it here, Fran! You forgot your lucky ketchup bottle. This is terrible.
I know. Without his lucky ketchup bottle, your dad's grand opening will be a disaster.
If only there was something we could do to help.
Well, we could always bring it to him.
Well, hidey-ho. That's a great idea, Yubi.
Yeah, what are we waiting for? Let's go, let's go, let's go. Me and Fran and everybody are gonna go save Dad.
Okay, dear. Have fun.
Well?
Wagons ho!
Come along.
Sing our song. With a smile all the while, oh, what a lovely day. We sing a happy tune as we're marching. The sun is shining and we'll soon be there. Every girl, every boy, come along, feel the joy.
Hip, hip, hooray!
We're on our way.
Pizza Guy!
Hey, Higgly Wigglies, where are you off to?
To Fricky Frack Ferris Wheel.
My dad's opening a new hot dog stand there, but he forgot his lucky ketchup bottle.
So we're taking it to him.
Fricky Frack Ferris Wheel? I'm coming with you.
Me too.
I'm bringing a box of pizza because we're marching.
And all the flowers seem to point the way.
Every girl, every boy, come along, share the joy.
Hip, hip, hooray!
The perfect day.
Stop! Where are you all going?
Kip's dad's opening a hot dog stand at Fricky Frack Ferris Wheel, and he forgot his lucky ketchup bottle.
So we're taking it to him.
I'm going too.
And so am I.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go.
Hey there, Yubi.
Where you off to?
Hi, Uncle Zeter. Hello, Aunt Melly. Kip's dad's opening a hot dog stand at Fricky Frack Ferris Wheel. But he forgot his lucky ketchup bottle, so...
We're taking it to him!
And I'm going too!
So am I!
Come on! Let's go!
Why, there's nothing!
We'd like more.
Nothing can stop us now, 'cause we're marching.
All the birds are singing in the trees.
You and me and you.
Don't forget pizza too.
Hip hip hooray, we're on our way.
Come along.
Sing our song. With a smile all the while.
Oh, what a lovely day.
We sing a happy tune as we're marching. The sun is shining and soon we'll all be there. Every girl, every boy, come along. We're marching, 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 and still marching. It's getting hot, how soon will we be there? Every girl, every boy, come along.
Feel the joy, hip hip hooray!
We're on... Huh?
Oh, dear.
Hey, Higgly kids, how much farther? The pizza's getting cold.
Let's see. To get to Fricky Frack Ferris Wheel, we have to pass the school, then the donut-shaped bridge, and then the post office. Oh no! We haven't even passed the school yet.
Aww.
Ooh, you can say that again. I'm achy all over.
Oh, I want to stop.
A little rest is
just what the doctor ordered.
Something tells me we need to find another way to get to Fricky Frack Ferris Wheel.
Oh, you betcha. These folks are too pooped to keep hopping.
I got an idea. How about if we take my red wagon here and we all pile inside?
Thanks, Yubi. But your wagon's just a little bit too small. Any other ideas?
Oh, I know.
We'll bang a drum really loud. So loud that even the flying camels will hear us, and they'll stop whatever they're doing to see what all the noise is. Then they'll fly through the sky and scoop us all up and take us to Fricky Frack Ferris Wheel.
That plan's a real humdinger, Twinkle. But there's just one problem. Camels don't fly.
Aw, Pickles.
Well, what are we gonna do? We can't walk there. It's too far.
We can't ride in my wagon. It's too small.
And we can't do Twinkle's idea.
Too humdinger.
If only there was some way for all of us to get there.
And fast. If Kip's dad doesn't get his lucky ketchup bottle soon...
His grand opening is gonna be a disaster. What are we gonna do?
Get someone special to help us?
Someone special, who could it be?
This job's too big for you and me.
We need some help.
But never fear, oh.
It looks like a job for Higglytown Hero.
A Higglytown Hero.
I'm a Higglytown hero, brave and true. I help the town with the things I do. So work real hard and you will see that you can be a hero just like me. A hero just like me. I'm the bus driver, my bus goes toot. Every day I drive this route, picking up passengers, hi, hello, taking them where they need to go. If you're a crowd of Higgly folk, I can take you all, and that's no joke. I'll drive you near or drive you far, just hop on in wherever you are.
Can you drive a bunch of cats all the way to Higgly Flats?
Or maybe oodles and oodles of dancing purple poodles?
I drive them all, I drive with care. Just hop on in and pay the fare. I've got room for all inside, so come on in, let's take a ride. I'm a Higglytown hero, bold and good. I help my friends just like I should.
So work real hard, that's what we'll do. So we can be a hero, just like you. A hero just like you.
Well now, where you folks going today?
Fricky Frack Ferris Wheel!
Well, you're in luck. Fricky Frack Ferris Wheel is on my route, and today's ride for free day, so hop on board.
Do you go past the school?
Yep.
Do you go past the donut-shaped bridge?
Sure do.
Do you even go past the post office?
That's right. And now we're there.
Thanks, Mr. Bus Driver.
You're welcome, Higgly Kids. And remember, always stay seated until the bus comes to a full stop. And that way you can be...
Higglytown Heroes!
Well, Pidge, it's just you and me. Everyone's lined up for the Ferris wheel, and no one's lined up for hot dogs. Oh, well, guess today's not my lucky day.
Hi, Dad!
Kip, what are you doing here?
I brought your lucky ketchup bottle.
We all did!
We wanted to make sure your grand opening was really grand.
My lucky ketchup bottle! You kids are the best! Mwah! Have some hot dogs! On me!
Wow! Look at that crowd at the hot dog cart!
Those hot dogs must be pretty special!
Come on! Let's get some!
Yay!
Starstruck.
Knock, knock.
Who is it?
It is I, the scary dragon. Who is in this fortress?
It is I, the brave knight, with a feather in my cap.
And I, the wise wizard, with stars upon my hat.
And I, the fairy princess, with a glittering purple crown.
And I, the noble squirrel with an acorn hat thingy.
Let me into the fortress, or I shall roar my mighty roar and scare you all.
Then roar away, for we shall not let you in.
Roar! Hey, you're supposed to be afraid.
Sorry, Yubi, but the only thing I'm afraid of is... Well, I'm afraid you're not very... scary.
Come on in, Yubi. We'll help you work on your dragon roars.
Take a deep breath, then roar with all your might. Like this.
Roar!
Roar!
Better. Now louder. Like this.
Roar!
Roar!
Yeah! Now everybody roar. Ready? One, two, three!
Ah! It's a real dragon!
Ah, it's just my dad vacuuming.
Yep, just helping with the house cleaning. Which means it's time to take down the fort, kiddos.
We will!
How about we set up the fort somewhere with more room?
Like...
outside.
Hey, maybe we could go camping for real tonight. Right in Kip's backyard.
Can we, Dad? Can we go camping tonight?
Well, sure. You're looking at the king of camping himself. As soon as I finish the housework, I'll pitch a tent and roast some of my famous hot dogs right in our own backyard.
Hooray!
Hooray?
Wayne? What's the matter? Don't you want to go camping outside?
Outside?
At night? In the dark? That sounds scary. Who knows what's out there at night?
There's lots of cool things at night, like shadows.
Shadows?
Oh, Kip, that's mighty nice of you to try to help Wayne feel less afraid. But I think you're only making him more afraid.
Maybe we can help Wayne by telling him less about the scary things out there at night and more about the fun things.
Fun things?
Sure. There's lots of fun things outside at night.
In the twilight when the sun goes down, the world starts changing all around.
Lots of creatures go to sleep
when the sun goes down.
Nighttime brings a different world,
full of wonder for a boy or girl.
Owls and crickets wake up now
when the sun goes down. And the moon comes up when it's night outside.
Yes, it's dark, but friends are here, so let's not be afraid. We'll all hold hands and we'll all be
in the darkness, we can light a fire,
chase fireflies until we're tired.
Treats are roasting on the flame
when the sun goes down. And the moon comes up and the stars come out at night.
Stars? You mean like the stars on my wizard hat?
Yeah, and if we go camping out in the backyard, we'll see stars like that all night long.
And guess what, kids? It's a great time of the year to see shooting stars.
I've always wanted to see a shooting star. Now I really want to go camping outside at night.
Yeah!
There's nothing like the smoky smell of my famous outdoor grilled hot dogs.
Okay, I think I've got everything I need for camping out and seeing stars. Flashlight, check. Telescope, check. Special cloth to clean glasses, check.
Hey, anybody order a campfire pizza?
Pizza guy!
Hey, pizza guy, do my glasses look clean enough to you?
Wayne, dude, those glasses are clean as a whistle.
My glasses have to be super clean tonight because they have to help me see shooting stars.
Shooting stars? Hey, that sounds totally cool. Well, hope you Higgly kids have fun. The pizza guy has gotta run.
I can't wait to see stars. Is it dark enough yet?
Not yet, Wayne, but don't worry. It'll be dark soon.
I wish it would hurry up.
Aren't you glad you came out camping with us, Wayne?
I sure am. There's so many great things to see at night.
Hey, look! The stars are starting to come out.
Anybody ready for some toasted marshmallows?
Yeah!
Just as soon as I get this bag of marshmallows open.
Oh, it's raining marshmallows! Wayne, you got marshmallow on your glasses.
I can't see. Everything looks like it's covered in marshmallows.
Maybe I can wipe your glasses off with my shirt.
No, we can take them inside and wash them off.
Wait! I only clean them with my special cleaning cloth.
Uh-oh.
What happened?
Oh, no. Wayne, your glasses are broken.
Broken? I can't wear my glasses if they're broken. And if I can't wear my glasses, I can't see clearly. It looks blurry, like I'm opening my eyes underwater. If everything is blurry, then I'm not going to be able to see the shooting stars. What am I going to do?
Oh, I know. We'll just find the skating hamster ice rink. Then, two hamster skaters will cut holes in the ice. Then the purple hamsters play hockey against the pink crickets. After the game, we'll borrow two of their hockey sticks. And finally, the hamsters will carry the new glasses to Wayne and put them over his eyes. Ta-da! Brand new glasses to help you see.
Oh, that's a mighty fine idea, Twinkle. Yes, sir. But I'm afraid that lenses made of ice would just melt.
Aw, Pickles.
But if there are no purple hamsters to make my new glasses, how am I ever gonna see the shooting stars?
If only we had the help of someone special.
Someone special, who could it be?
This job's too big for you and me.
We need some help.
But never fear, oh.
It looks like a job for a Higglytown hero.
A Higglytown hero.
I'm a Higglytown hero, brave and true. I help the town with the things I do. So work real hard and you will see that you can be a hero just like me. A hero just like me. I'm the eye doctor, I can't be missed. Folks call me the optometrist. If you can't see far or near, I'll make some lenses to make things clear. To check your eyes, just read my chart. Can you read the top line? Well, that's a start. If the smaller lines are hard to read, a pair of glasses is what you need.
Can you fix the lens of a blurry-eyed hen?
Can you make some specs for a big T-Rex?
Glasses, lenses, whatever you need, I'll help you see better, guaranteed. So check my specs and you'll agree, I'm the master of optometry. I'm a Higglytown hero, bold and good. I help my friends just like I should.
So work real hard, that's what we'll do. So we can be a hero, just like you. A hero just like you.
Hey, these are just right. I can see.
Excellent. Now for your new frames. Would you like the square style, the flashy style, or the secret agent style?
I think I like my old frames best.
I figured you would. Here you go, Wayne. I had the lab fix them in a jiffy.
Thanks, Mr. Eye Doctor.
And remember, if you get your eyes checked every year, you'll keep your eyesight good and stay healthy and safe. That way, you too can be
Higglytown heroes!
I'm finally ready to see some shooting stars. A shooting star! I finally saw a shooting star! Did you see that, everybody? Everybody?
I finally saw a shooting star.